680 of it. Is a simple booster for her? Just an assumption. Simple booster. It's probably not an accessory, but maybe an item. Do I even see the simple booster as an option? Renders any attacks ineffective. Raises tolerance to fire. Can I just see items? I wish I could see where it all is. I'd have to hunt for it in each character. I'll do it another time. If it is items like that. Get on! It's a quick elevator. You have reached your level. Running out of here!
Running over here! Run! Hey, Zeb!
Traitor! He's a traitor! Kakargo! I'm not in League of Dark, am I swear?
Zeb!
Zeb? Question mark. Here you are! I've been looking for you!
What's up? Why are you in such a hurry? We haven't seen you since inside the stronghold.
It's terrible! Yubel has been taken over by Deimos!
What? Yubel?
Apparently, it's really bad.
How could they do this? What about the Defense Corps? What has happened to everyone? Is Lady Nafia safe?
I don't know anymore. It's not like I was there, you know. Or was I? Ooh, I'm everywhere! I'm a specter! Ooh.
Oh, Karg! We've got to hurry. We're going back to Yubel.
I'm just gonna hang around here. I'm a treasure! Oh, no, I'm not. Trust me, please.
Oh, what? Because I'm moving down the analog.
Where's my fucking airship? Oh, on the boat.
Yeah, freedom! No combat. That was a nice run. A big ol' owl. Let's see. Do I have no choice but to go back to Yubel? Then I can start leveling up in Gathena.
Operate the airship.
Was it in Aldro or Ragnar? I think it was in Ragnar. I'm trying to think, where's the Gathena? It might be in Ragnar. I'm not good with whatever it is of this world. Oh, well, that's not... Well, that's where I'm supposed to go! Can I even reach Gathena now? Let's try... Aldro. I think it's... Yeah, in Aldro. Sounds familiar. There's Gathena. It's right parked smack dab next to it. Let me see my money. I think I have a fair amount of money with them. I got a fair amount of spirit stones as well. The thing is, I'm going to have to level a bit before I can challenge the last trial. Tatjana's level 18, and I want to use her. What was I going to do? Oh yeah, money. Only 5,000. I'll do some low rank stuff. I'll get some money out of that. Let me see if it's just the same. Then I'll save. Hello, sir. I want to get in a naked man boxing match. What? There's a counter? Oh, this guy hidden here.
So you want to be in a tournament here? It's a tough battle. Against a lot of opponents, fight hard and fight in good luck.
What's the rules? Is it the same? Two team members are registered for each fight. You can switch fighters between rounds, though. You're free to use special moves and items as well as your unusual attacks. You can actually use your moves in this? Well, that's gonna be friggin' easy compared to the friggin' Deimos. I guess Choco, whatever how the fuck she's pronounced, must be pretty badass in that sense. Well, I'm gonna cut it here. Okay, well, embarrassingly enough, I actually started on the last battle. Well, not, I just finished the last battle and I started recording, but there was no audio in the recording, so unfortunately I couldn't hear Dybeck's beautiful voice. I'm sure it would have been very pleasant to hear, but unfortunately I had no chance to hear it, so I'm gonna have to look it up in YouTube just to know what his voice is like. But here he is, Dybeck. Yeah. I had to restart the whole freaking computer just to fix the problem, but whatever, problem fixed. We can continue this story. First I gotta heal up my homies. I used Maru and Karg. And now it has to load a bit. Monkey on roller skates. It always takes a while to load there. I noticed that. Oh yeah, I used Maru and Karg, and I used something I didn't realize I had, the silk bowstring. It's pretty badass. It widens his shot, so it's like a big shotgun arrow blast. Eh, you'll see soon though. I'm just gonna recover myself in the airship here. Then I head to Ragnarf. Continue the story, because I'm sure some epic shit's gonna happen. Ah, oh, cleansing. Okay, everyone suited up. Dybeck 35, Karg 38. The world will tremble at our feet. Oh, and our burping. Kneel before us, badasses. I'm sure there will be something to fight here. Uh-huh. Weaklings, possibly. I get to try out Dybeck. And friends. Oh, shit. Speaking of which, I didn't even equip him yet. What the? Dyke catapult. Dyke catapult. Oh, I'm so immature. Aiming device. His accuracy is pretty friggin' good. So I'll just give him revenge. The Thorn of Revenge, ooh. Soon enough, he will have his revenge! And he's immune to fire, which makes sense because he's made of iron, rustic iron. And leather armbands. I'm sure that's going to protect his metal body. I don't know what else I have. Sure, he's immune to silence because he is a robot. He will never shut up. Oh, I get to hear his voice in combat. It's not like it's going to really matter since he's just an optional character, so he's not... his voice isn't gonna be often used, so yeah, I'll shut up now. Bam!
Touch me and you'll be sorry.
I wonder how strong these guys are. They're on the level 7. Well, yeah, you can see how wide his radius is. Pretty badass. Well, gee. That was easy. Never thought killing snakes were so easy in reality. For science. Can pick up that stuff if they... Oh, I didn't get to hear him say anything. Oh, sweet, he has good range.
Here I go.
Cool, here I go. Sounds just like how I would think it would sound, I guess. I sure hope I get a chance to use them later.
I've been waiting.
At least non-story related battles.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! Oh,
you'll never defeat me.
Never ever.
It's ours now.
All right, 8 spirit stones.
What idiot dares defy me?
Snakes, apparently. They're the idiots.
I've been waiting.
My strength is supreme.
Just one more snake to go. I'll pick up that item.
Hand that over.
Yeah, hand it over. Ouch. Oh, 38, 34 out of them.
Here I go.
69, haha. Awesome. Well, he doesn't really display his power by much because we killed level 7 snakes. Surely we'll all get to use them later. Now, what was going on in Ubel? Serious shit? I don't know what serious shit, but serious shit.
They were attacked by a Deimos, was it?
Well, they actually were. They're gonna make up some bullshit story like, it was some guy named Dark. What the? This is awful. It can't be true. The windmills, they've all been destroyed. Can this really be Ubel?
Maybe we should have taken that left turn on Abokoiki.
What happened here? I'm gonna go and have a look. Me
to.
Why? Hey, Banju. Banju. What in blazes happened here?
Banju, what the fuck?
Help! What the hell? Banjo? What is it? I heard it with my own ears. Nafia's confession. Can't believe this. This is happening at my age. Ah, so much living. I'm so old. Hey, weapon shop. Would they sell something? It's locked. Keep that carg out of here. Some dirty half-breed. What the fuck are these bitches? It's carg. Eek. Let's get the fuck out of here. Hey, wait. What's going on?
Hey. Hey, bitches.
I'm scared. This is their fault. The Deimos. I'm scared.
Hey, how's it going, Paulette? What the fuck's happening?
Carg. It's Lady Nafia. She's my mother? What happened to her? The Deimos. What? Just tell me straight, Paulette.
Well, the Deimos invaded without warning. I was told they took Lady Nafia hostage and kept her locked up here. Then the Dizzled Army came after the Deimos and attacked the town. In the battle, Lady Nafia was... The Deimos killed her.